Are the frustrations of fuel system installation keeping you from making the switch to an in-tank style fuel system? Introducing Holley's universal in-tank retrofit fuel modules. It's the easiest way to convert your vehicle to an EFI style fuel system. It's available in both a conventional return style and a returnless version. That's right, returnless. A built-in 60 PSI fuel pressure regulator means that there's no need for a return fuel line and no need to purchase a conventional regulator with our returnless style fuel module. Holley's convenient retrofit fuel module can convert your factory tank or fuel cell to an in-tank EFI style system quickly and easily. Best of all, there's only one hole to drill in your tank. It's ideal for use with Holley Terminator EFI, Sniper EFI, MSD Atomic EFI, or any other TBI or EFI conversions on the market today. The team here at Holley has a solution for all your fuel system needs. Holley delivers with your choice of either a 255 or 450 liter per hour pump in both the return and returnless designs. You also get the added benefits of Holley's innovative Hydramat. The included 3-inch by 15-inch mat ensures that your engine will receive a clean and consistent supply of fuel. Hydramat's unique mounting flange has 6 clocking positions, allowing you the versatility to clear sending units and any other tank obstructions. The billet aluminum module is a low-profile design, protruding less than 1.25 inches above the tank mounting surface, allowing adequate clearances in tight situations. Holley's drop-in fuel pump module utilizes a fuel-resistant foam ring gasket, which can conform to irregularities and rib contours of your fuel tank, up to 280 thousandths of an inch deep, providing you peace of mind and years of leak-free performance. Deeper ribs or more perpendicular ribbed walls require an additional sealant, such as Dow Corning 730 fluorosilicone RTV, between the foam gasket and the tank surface. Holley's unique lug clamping design allows you the ability to rotate the unit 360 degrees for convenient routing of the plumbing and wiring without having to re-drill any holes. Quarter-inch MPT ports provide easy adaptability to stock or aftermarket lines, and an optional rollover valve, part number 12874, is available separately. Holley's drop-in module includes a billet pump hanger bracket and simple clamping design to help control pump vibration and provide adjustability for use in a wide variety of tanks up to 12 inches deep. Consult the product description page at holley.com for minimum pump depth requirements before purchasing. Once installed in the tank, all that's left to do is hook up your fuel lines and connect your power and ground sources. Then you're off and running. Be sure and follow the recommended wiring requirements as outlined in the included product instruction page. In most cases, the conversion can easily be accomplished in an afternoon and only requires basic tools to complete. With Holley's retrofit module, there's no welding or fabrication necessary for the installation. Be sure and consult a qualified professional before performing any modifications to a used fuel tank or fuel cell. Thanks for watching. Holley's in-tank retrofit fuel modules are available anywhere Holley products are sold.